Okay, everybody, stand by. Play You Guys is about to start in just a few minutes. Get your shit together.
We can.
Couple of friends on the couch, making some jokes and hanging out. Oh, play you guys. Oh, play you guys. 'Cause now the whole world could be a part of your stupid joke about a fart. Oh, play you guys. Oh, play you.
Okay, I don't know where I'm looking at all. Hey! Camera's right there. Hi, guys. Welcome to Play You Guys. It is week 13 of the show. Very excited to have a bunch of goofy geniuses on the couch tonight. It is Tom's first time playing Quiplash.
Yes, my first time at this game.
Yes.
Thank you.
A lot of exciting things happening tonight. Let me just say, 13th episode, Tom's first time playing.
First time on TV.
First time on TV.
Yay. Oh my god.
Are we calling it?
Yeah.
I'm looking at a screen and I see my dang face.
And it's also our producer David's birthday. So I'm going to say that repeatedly all night because I'm very happy about it.
Thanks.
He's a beer ninja, hand from the side. That's how you know him. I know him as the person who's making this happen right now. Britticus says hello from the chat. She is our moderator and friend and fellow comedian.
Hi, Britticus.
Hi, Britticus.
Hello, Britticus.
So let's introduce Tom. Tom is a friend of mine from softball. He is a comedian and improviser, a high school science teacher.
Elementary school science teacher.
Elementary school science teacher. Yes. And what else is interesting about you?
I'm an all-around good guy.
I would agree with that. Wow. I feel like he's like the most Dennis the Menace style character in my life.
Stop.
Yeah.
That's fantastic.
It's true. I've told them multiple times. I characterized the couch tonight as kid geniuses, and it's true. They're very smart and very childlike. Yes.
Thank you.
Yay!
I'm so proud.
Hey, Mom.
So next up, we have Stephen Paletta. He's a comedian in New York City.
Where are we?
You can catch his web series at tendercomedy.com. Mm-hmm. That is tendercomedy.com. And follow him at Stephen Paletta, which is in his little name tag above his head. I have to tell a brief story. The first time that I ever saw you was at a Tender show, which is very dance forward.
Oh, yeah. We're a dance team. We're dance first, improv second.
Love that. Yeah. So much.
Yeah.
And we all had to dance to be part of the show.
Yep.
We have to, like, open our set with synchronized dancing. Pizza rolls!
Yeah.
Yes. I told you guys it was a special episode.
Gosh.
All right.
Damn, digging it.
And then last but not least, Shannon O'Dell.
Yay.
Drinking a Modell.
Oh, Shannon
O'Dell.
Oh, she's a Brooklyn-based comedian, being real specific about it.
I put my address normally, but not for
her. And
well, we're in the Heights tonight, so we'll see how she translates.
Yeah. We're in the play in the Heights tonight.
Yeah, we're later on the matinee show. Okay.
I don't know if my chat is working or if people are just being quiet, but if you're talking to us and we can't hear you, I'm sorry. But Shannon, more to the point, you can see her every month. She is the host of a show called Drunk Science, and it's in Littlefield in Brooklyn.
Mm-hmm. Next show tomorrow night.
Tomorrow night, September 15th.
Yeah.
Cool. And the purpose of all of us being here tonight is we are going to play Quiplash. There's gonna be a lot of that. All right.
I feel like I'm like 12. I do feel like I'm 12 years old. And my mom was like, "You can have your friends over, stay in the basement."
Oh, what was that? Oh, it's the game.
Oh, it's starting.
The game wants to start.
The game.
The game is starting itself.
It wants to.
Oh my god, it's like Jumanji.
Guys, my mom's here.
Hi, Mom.
Oh, hi.
And she says, explain one more time how I sign on my phone.
Oh,
that's a great chance for me to explain to everybody who doesn't know how to sign on their phone.
It's a good rule for explaining things is explain it like it's
as though it's your mom.
Yeah, that is nice.
With your students?
I treat them all like my mom.
Weird.
Wow.
They're all little moms of mine.
I hope your students are tuned in.
Yeah, I hope all your students are tuned in.
Mm-hmm.
She says, hi, everyone.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Mom.
What's your name?
Jill.
Oh,
hi, Jill.
Solid mom name.
Yeah.
What's everyone else's mom's name?
Hi, Jill. How's it going?
My mom's name is Christine.
My mom's name is Maria.
Oh, I love that.
Oh, yeah.
Do people call her Marie?
Never.
Never.
Do people just call her M?
Yeah, people call her M all
the
time.
Do people call her Deborah?
Yeah, people call her...
When they forget her name?
They call her M or Deb.
Yeah. Oh,
you asked the question. You didn't...
Kathy.
Wow.
Kathy.
That's a solid mom.
With a K.
That's a bullseye
mom. Ooh, with a K.
Yeah.
Wow. Wild woman.
Wild woman.
I was going to say, Christine's like young for a mom.
It's with a K, though.
Oh.
Does that change it?
Yeah, that makes it even younger.
Wow.
Like
you know, she's hip, and she is young. Yes, Mom, if you're listening, you're so young.
Yeah.
She sometimes listens,
but she doesn't watch.
She doesn't watch.
Whatever she's responding to, my mom just said, I'll accept that, although I can beat you all in mortgages every time.
Oh, wow.
That's definitely true.
Would love for you to take
I don't know how you beat someone in a mortgage.
I think it's my mom.
Yeah. She's that good.
Yeah.
I think she has
she's
one.
A competitive mortgage broker.
Yeah.
Oh, she's a mortgage broker.
Yes. Or a home ownership expert. She teaches loan officers in Phoenix, Arizona.
Oh my god, we got two teachers here tonight.
Yes.
Oh my god, let's give it up for the teachers.
All right, so.
You are the brick of America.
This one goes out to all the teachers.
This one.
For sure.
Shannon.
Okay.
All right, so to play along, what you do is you use your phone to log into jackbox.tv. I wrote hackbox.tv, which would cautionary tale, not work.
It's asking me for a four-letter room code. Yeah,
funny you should ask.
Oh my god.
We are gonna start a game of Quiplash. Press escape.
Is everyone at home logged on to jackpot.tv?
Yes.
Sound off in the chat.
Hi guys. Are. Random Quagan is here. Random Quagan's gonna play.
Nice.
Miss Metcalf, hi.
Here we go. So now you put your little four-letter code.
Wait, so let me go first so I'm in charge of the game. That's me being a maniacal control freak. But I can get it.
I hope my Quiplash is cute.
Anything but the little pumpkin guy.
Oh, is he not?
It's the only one I don't like playing as.
Oh my god, my name is too long.
Oh, I love that guy. He's the best.
Plumber J is now following us on Twitch.
Chat.
Thanks, Plumber J.
Nice, green.
We're playing as our Twitter handle, so you can follow us if you want.
Mine's
Plumber J.
Follow us on Twitter. We're fine.
And IG. People always leave out IG.
Oh, Instagram?
Yeah, my name is too long for my Instagram handle.
Oh my god.
Alright.
I'm just Stephen Paulette.
You're so Paulette.
Now I'm gonna make sure that people get into the game, starting with my mom. Mom, do you know how to do it?
Mom, we need you in here.
Jill, get in here.
Because it's really delightful when my mom like is randomly foul at moments when you don't expect her to be.
Oh, I love that.
I played with a mom 2 weekends ago.
Honestly,
this game.
Steven, you're kind of like a mom.
Yeah, I'm like the mom here.
You're definitely the mom of this group.
Oh my god.
You're the teacher of this group.
Yeah.
You're the mom. You're the daddy.
Yeah, you know, you're the Samantha. You're the Miranda.
And I, by default, am the Johnny Carson.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
I love that.
Mom. Great. Mom's in.
Oh, she got the sound.
She's so happy about it. So you guys can't see the chat because there's a screensaver happening.
Oh, nice. Oh,
nice.
But I'll make it appear for you. How about that?
Come
so
on,
you can
kids.
See
get in here.
How come... Oh, there we go. Such exciting live television.
Boy.
Yay!
Yes.
Cool. Okay, so Random Quagan, yes, I will send you the password because you are a friend of the show. Plumber J, I don't know who you are, and I have a thing where I don't let strangers play because we can be trolled from the inside.
Yeah.
But if you do solemnly swear not to be a dick, you can play along. But you have to promise.
You have to promise.
Pinky swear.
We're sensitive.
Yeah. And a Twitter promise lasts forever.
Yeah.
Oh, you let him in.
Oh, no. Quagan's,
oh, Quagan's
in.
Quagan's in.
Quagan's a friend and a known quantity.
Sick.
That's
I can't
sick.
Wait to get to know Quagan amidst
Quagan.
The game.
Yeah.
There's also a bunch of people watching who don't have Twitch, and so they're not chatting.
Do they also not have
spectators
live?
Well,
oh,
no,
wait, that's
I
my friend.
Guys.
Lean Marie, that's my friend.
Oh yes. Okay, so we got friends.
She's a good component. What is the word? She's a good player.
Sounds like she's a component in
wow.
Steven's game.
Wow.
So get the code. You're going to jackbox.tv and your four-letter code.
Plumber
J promises not to beck a dick.
Oh,
I don't know
hate
what that means.
Becking dicks. Wouldn't be the first time.
Yeah, wouldn't be the last.
Well, I think he was trying to say be a dick, but the C got
okay, teacher.
Wildly away
okay,
from
teacher.
Dick.
Okay, teacher.
All right.
We get it, teacher.
Civilians.
All right, we need players at this point.
You
so
can't
I'll
play the game unless these last two slots are filled. Is that what you're telling me?
Oh.
Oh, we can't.
My friend Eileen is going to jump in.
Great.
I'm seeing the chat. This feels like...
Oh, Britticus.
So if you want
to... Oh,
want to
duh.
What do you say?
Britticus can
I
get
say,
in.
Her name...
Come on, Eileen.
Come on, yeah.
I got it. That's 1 point for me. Add it to the table.
Random Quagan, you're not like an actual dick. You're just like a friendly, like stupid dick that we love.
Oh, random.
You're a harmless dick.
Oh, I've seen a couple of those.
I've seen some totally harmless dicks.
Hey, Jill.
Hey, Jill.
Britticus.
Britticus is in.
Where's Eileen?
A random Quagan would like us to know that a dick is actually a small deer and adorable.
Oh.
Oh, nice.
The trolling has begun.
Did Eileen not
hear facts. Oh my god, X'd out. Can you resend code?
Oh, she doesn't have the code. She X'd out by accident.
Lee Marie.
Oh my god.
That's so funny. Oh, new to Twitch. Why can't we all see the chat? You can see the chat.
Lee and Marie, she's on Tinder.
Hi, Steven Daddy and Shan Mommy.
Yes, thank you, Lee.
Hi.
All right.
Your daddy.
Harmless dicks. What's up, Monic Shadow? All right, Plumber J.
Here she is. Sister, Eileen.
Here.
Plumber J, hang out and, like, be a person that we want to hang out with because it's happened before. We've let somebody come into the game just because they said, can you send me the code? And we're like, yeah, we want to play with everyone.
Carly, are you saying that Plumber J needs to earn our favor?
Yes.
Right. Yeah.
And I'm sure you can, Plumber J. I'm sure you can.
Send us your three best qualities.
Yeah, send us your resume.
No, seriously?
Yeah, send us your cover letter.
What are three adjectives that describe you? And if one of them is hater.
Yeah, and then the last thing is your mom's name.
Yes. Everybody in the chat should just tell us your mom's name right now.
Yes.
Like, that's, I think, number one order of business right now.
Yeah, that's like the number one thing on my resume.
My mom's name is Jill. And my career aspirations are unknown. All right, let's throw the game up.
Fun.
So there's the code. Y'all can see it now. And the fun thing about that is if you didn't get into this game, you can still join the audience and totally sway who gets points and who don't. Ooh. Who don't?
Who don't?
Oh, my mom said Lydia, and it's true. My grandma's name is Lydia.
I can't believe your mom didn't lie.
Lydia.
I also can't believe nobody else answered.
Yeah,
guys.
Onyx Shadow. His mom is named Susan.
Wait, Patrice. Who's Onyx Shadow?
These are great mom names.
Patrice.
Oh, Patrice. I met Patrice. She's wonderful.
Onyx Shadow is a friend.
No, she's our friend.
My mother's name is Hell House. It's German. Cool.
Hell House.
All right. So we've got a game going here. We've got one person in the audience.
Wonderful.
The rules of the game are this. You're going to have, what is it, like 75 seconds, 80 seconds? How do I not know at this point?
An amount of time greater
than 1 minute.
An amount
of time to answer two questions. Right. And the questions are going to be like softballing, like funny answers, right? The funniest thing you could think of. And then the voting round comes around and the largest percentage gets the most amount of points.
Right.
And everybody's voting. You can all vote. Join. If you see
You'll
the code.
Do we vote?
Yeah.
You can go to jackbox.tv and vote along.
Yeah, join us. Do the code and join us.
No, they can't.
Yeah, they can be
the audience.
The audience, yeah. No, we gotta.
So it's like Cards Against Humanity where you give everyone the card.
Yeah.
Sit back.
The best person in the card.
All right. So.
I'm a Samantha.
I'm the Samantha.
I do it.
We're ready to go. I have. Everyone's in.
Yay.
Countdown.
Smash a couple of these.
Yeah, man. Up your energy stores before we go.
Okay, Arch City, and you are about to play Whiplash. You.
We can't listen to the game, though, because the game's like...
We'll see if we can fix that.
Memory problems.
Let's go.
Yeah.
We don't need to... Because he's not saying anything important.
He's basically saying what I just said.
Wait, who's
in a written spank?
Oh, that's me.
This is
Realm.
Oh, it's happening
you
on the phone.
You get two prompts on your device. Just answer them however you want.
Tom also has the most, like, wonder of any person I've ever met.
Well, it's amazing. It's like,
the world is so exciting to you.
Bonuses at stake. I remember when we didn't have any of this stuff. Okay. Oh.
Talk it out, Tom.
Answer here. Oh, this is where we have to be. Funnier than we've ever been.
Yes.
How many characters?
Whatever you want.
Like, I very rarely do people run out. It's probably like 80 characters. 80 to 100. Oh, also people at home, there's a huge lag. So when it says 20 seconds on your screen, just be like, answer really quickly because it's actually probably 3, 2, 1, and 9.
We gotta keep going to the next
one. Oh, you got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, do your last one. Type in anything. Oh, no.
Wait, how many were there?
It's time for 2.
Oh, I just did the first one.
now you're gonna vote on your phone.
Yes. Okay. Here we go. Frozen. Now the game begins.
Terrible fail.
Okay, voting done. Pick your favorite.
All right.
Olaf. What is this?
Have you seen Frozen?
Oh.
Now you vote.
For what?
Whichever one you like.
I want the second one, the hockey
dog. Favorite one. No, watching you figure this out is going to be a joy.
Oh my god, close one.
Sister, sister.
50-50. Favorite. Good job using the umlaut, Quagan.
Coming up next.
I'm proud of you.
The first thing you would do after winning the lottery.
Oh.
Wow.
Or is this shit about ruining Christmas? Is that gone?
Wait, what?
What? Find a boyfriend.
Tom! Tom is so baffled by this process.
Wait, I love this.
This game is ridiculous.
Tom, you can't.
Tom.
Mom!
Oh. Yeah.
Oh my god, sister, sister, and I are 2 for 2.
Oh my god, you guys think alike.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, and you have the audience, though.
I get it. Everyone, I see what's happening.
You see what's happening now.
Everyone got different questions.
Yeah.
Yeah.
For a medication that intentionally causes male impotence.
Oh my god.
Wow.
These moms have put a lot of moms on the brain.
I felt like there was going to be more daddy jokes, but
yeah,
we're really leaning into moms.
This is a mom-friendly crowd.
Oh.
If you're just joining us, this is mom-friendly.
Oh, shit. Quick
lunch.
We knew. It's you and I, the moms.
Whoa.
Rough stuff, Shane.
I voted for mommy nom. I thought that was good.
Thank you.
Yeah.
You could play on Tylenol.
Exactly.
Oh.
I'm
sure why you're willing to ruin
too
Christmas.
Deep.
Oh, my
it's
god.
Oh, my god.
Oh.
Phone is shut off.
Shane, get in there!
No,
oh my god!
It's very important you vote. Steven's clearly in this round.
No, I'm not in this round at all. I just admire rules.
Well played.
Yeah!
Good turn.
Nice. Well,
nice.
I need all those points
because
I missed the second one.
Yeah, yeah, sure up.
I got like 0 points in my round.
How many points
do
I get?
Next
up, something you'd probably find a lot of in God's refrigerator.
No. Oh, Shannon, that was good, though.
Okay, they have a good system for missers. They move along quick.
Yeah.
They don't
good,
revel in your shame.
That was a good one, right?
Yeah, that was
pretty
a
good,
good.
One. Great. It won.
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. Why can't I vote for this? No, I can't. I know my answer. This game rocks. This game's cool as hell.
Live questions and
we
sold you.
Yeah, we sold you.
There's a lot of bureaucracy, but other than that, it's pretty sweet.
Yeah, I'm glad you weren't discouraged by the first time being
there. Oh,
yeah. Wicked.
Thanks. You didn't even vote for it, so.
I know, but.
Honey, I shrinked the guitar, though. Not
he doesn't even know.
Yeah.
He doesn't even know what he's parodying. That's what makes it so good.
Next is the title you come up with if you were writing the other theme
song.
Time to vote.
Oh, oh my
damn.
God.
We got some
that's
yeah,
a
little
damn.
People.
Yeah.
Damn.
Oh, my
smile.
bit happy birthday.
Distracted from the fact that I wrote that in the Yo, 2 seconds you, before it was done. I was like, oh, something smart!
It's very Colin Kaepernick of Sista Sista.
Yeah, that's Eileen, my friend.
Round one is in the books. Let's see the scores.
What's up, Eileen? How's your day going? Can you chat?
Shannon.
Oh, Shannon.
Well, that's because I got one for free.
You also came out with Mommy Doll out of your ass, which was so good.
It was so good, and everyone hated it.
Right, round two.
Here we go.
Plumber Jay, you stuck around. I'm really happy. I still want to kind of hear what your story is. Besides your mom's first name, which is Aikisha? Aikesha? Aikesha?
Who? Who's this?
Plumber Jay.
Oh,
trying
Plumber
to get to
Jay.
Know him. Gotta make it a thing.
What are his words that he described himself as?
Eileen says, hi, watching MasterChef finale.
Oh, wow, nice.
I love it.
That's gotta
help.
The
secret area of the White House is the blank room.
Oh, fine.
Oh, wow.
My
gosh.
It's pretty, both of them are pretty, like, pretty funny.
I like your mascot, the guy dancing. Is he from Six Flags?
Everybody thinks so.
Oh, really?
Oh, nice.
No, he was just like,
Oh.
Audience, break the vote.
Wow.
He's just random guy.
Yeah, I paid $1 for him.
Oh, nice.
He was like a graphic.
Oh,
a little
known
use for
ear. Oh my god.
Gross.
Oh my god. You dirty, dirty players.
Oh, probably one of them's you. No, it's not. It's your thing.
Oh my god, don't peek.
I'm peeking.
Oh, Onyx Shadow, yeah, give us 3 words. What are 3 words to describe you?
Yeah, and what's your mom's name?
Yeah. I think he gave it. Was it Hellmouth?
Huh?
Hellmouth?
Oh my god. You look so dirty.
Perfect 50.
Your mom's
50.
So practical.
Yeah.
Quagan is out of his mind.
Wait,
is Quagan a guy or a girl?
Shit ain't sticky.
Okay, next one.
That's a great question.
Or they don't have to answer.
Tourism slogan for Des Moines, Iowa, home of the blank.
I actually don't know. I think Quagan's a guy. Huh? I have a strong feeling about this one. Give us 3 words, but don't, like, use adjectives.
Oh, wow. Shannon. Oh,
yes.
Yeah.
Yes. That's our first Quiplash.
Does apricot shelter mean anything?
What?
Does that have a reference to something?
Yeah, that's something.
I don't know. I just liked it.
I just liked it more than yours.
I like that I'm doing shade to those in Iowa.
A self-help book for rats.
Shit. I think he's done.
Time to vote. Wow.
I feel like I hear a very strong voice in that first one.
Yeah. I know what I'm voting for.
I knew it!
Oh, me at the couch!
Oh, wow.
Seems this.
I caught that.
It was a Drake reference.
Yeah, we know.
Oh, is it?
You got a bunch of Drake heads in here.
And next, an invention by Thomas Edison that never caught on.
These are both so good.
This is the best round yet, by far. Yeah. Those are both hilarious.
I tell you, no one likes boring, though.
Mm. Except one of them did catch on. Someone didn't really read the question.
It's not about the truth.
Oh, I love that that was my mom.
Yeah, oh, what? The electric slide did catch on. And the dart bulb, that's
so
hilarious.
Cool.
What would a dart bulb do? Nothing. Be completely useless.
Right, teacher.
Wait, also, Plumber J says, for one, I am trustworthy. Two, I'm respectful. Three, I'm a not a troll turning 18 November 5th.
Get out, he's a teen.
Yay.
You got a teen here.
Don't forget to vote.
Something people used to do for fun before electricity. Throw rocks at old Jimmy's window. Not weirdo. And colonize.
I bet you that's Lee Marine. Oh no. Lee Marine's always getting political. Quiggin.
Oh, she said it's from her brain, the apricot kids.
Oh, then
next up. What Sam Elliott probably nicknames his mustache.
Sam Elliott.
Oh.
Yeah. This is a thoughtful game.
This is thoughtful. You gotta think about it.
Will it give you 80 seconds?
I don't know who Sam Elliott is.
He's the guy from The Big Lebowski. He's like the storyteller.
Oh,
I loved that.
Nice. Shannon, you owned me!
You don't even know it.
Is that a good book? I never read that book.
I never did either. It's just a funny name.
It is a bridge from your nose to your mouth.
Exactly.
I don't even know who that is.
I wish I had gotten this one. Ew.
Wow. Oh my god, that's so funny. All these.
All of them, all of two of them.
Oh my god, my thing keeps on going away.
What are you doing with it?
It keeps on, like, I don't have it on, I have it on, like, safe mode.
Oh, Random Quiggin is a girl.
Oh, nice.
The mystery has been unveiled.
Wow.
Wow, split.
Wow.
There's two people in the audience now?
Sister and brother split. Yeah.
I thought there was only one.
We're joint. People can join. If you're watching and you're not in the audience, you can be in the audience.
Yeah, put an exhibit.
Yeah, get the
exhibit.
Damn, Shannon. Oh, gosh. No.
I'm in four.
Damn.
Quiggin!
Wow!
Sister pulled it out.
I need a wardrobe change.
Oh, yeah! Take it off!
Quiplash me, Daddy! the title that we did not use.
Yep.
Quiplash me, Daddy.
Hashtag.
I'll just hang this one up in the closet.
A bad substitute for
nailed
a brush.
You just like Mary Poppins hung it.
Yeah. Camera face that way. What is this?
Bad substitute for a toothbrush. Everybody's answering the same one.
Did anyone grab a drink? Does anyone need anything? Can I grab a drink?
I would take a magic hat.
Okay.
You can open it here.
It's a cool house.
Drinking and alcohol.
I
did I take cough syrup today?
Don't tell my mom that. That's the one thing she makes sure that I don't do when I'm sick.
What, medicine?
Is it twist or not?
She makes sure you don't do medicine.
Here's what everybody
oh, doesn't
you
like
can
when I drink and I'm sick.
You can vote.
You get
oh my god.
You can vote, like, if you like one a lot, you can vote all three times. Right? It should be there.
Shannon.
Oh,
oh my god.
You haven't even read this one. I have three votes.
Yeah.
You have three votes. You can spread them out, or you can put them, like, two in one, or all three on one. I think all three on one is, like, a statement.
Yeah.
I like voting for practical things. Because that's, like, relatable.
I don't.
Like, I've been in a bathroom and I see a hairbrush.
I just made a statement.
I wish I could use that.
Wait, can you hand me the bottle of
milk?
Oh, why, thank you.
Guys, get your votes in now.
Vote!
Rock the vote! Oh, I like that one! I liked it!
I love that you vote for your friend! That's... good sign of friendship.
Oh, wow.
Only two?
That makes
that's
sense,
horrible.
Though.
Thank you.
It
it's
is
a
bad
sign.
Oh, Mom.
There you go, Mom. Jill, congratulations. That was hilarious.
You want votes for practicality.
Witches. Oh, I thought it said witch's room.
There you go.
I would have... Well...
I voted all three.
I don't understand
oh,
what it's her song.
I thought it was amazing.
It's fucked up.
It's American History X. It's terrifying.
Oh,
it's very dark, and it just shows you what I'm going to vote for.
And would it be a bad substitute for a
if you know, but nobody voted for Bridge to Terabithia.
Oh, man.
Carly, you got hosed. You should vote for yourself.
No, you can't.
Scores.
And I fell below again.
I think Mom's gonna pull this out, maybe.
Oh,
ooh,
sister.
Shannon, what
sister.
Happened?
Woo!
Shannon,
go,
you were
sister.
Second place for it.
Good job.
Oh, because she got it. She took a.
All right. So, Sista Sista, by virtue of being a remote player who won, is welcome back into the next game.
Awesome.
Yay.
Yay.
That's what you get. We get to play
her.
Again.
I love her. She's awesome.
Very funny.
Wow.
Deserved that win. Joe Frizzell's in the house, as is Miss Metcalf, Mr. Moody.
Wait, Miss Metcalf? Is it Lori?
And, oh god, I hope it's Lori Metcalf.
Me too.
Lori hasn't been back since the first episode, so.
God, you know Lori Metcalf of Roseanne and Getting On fame?
Yeah.
She was the sister in Roseanne.
Roseanne,
oh.
Yeah.
She's on this?
No.
That'd be awesome. Can you imagine?
But we are going to have, if Joe wants to play, Onyx, Leanie, Eileen, if you want to play again. And
let's get Plumber J in this shit, no?
Plumber J is about to vote in the next election. I trust him.
Yeah.
Eileen says she loves us all.
Oh.
We love
God bless you all. That bodes well. Oh, I don't have a code yet. I'm going to start a new game with new players.
Oh, that's the end of the game?
Which means...
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, it's only that many rounds?
Yeah.
Oh, I got destroyed.
So you can win this
there's
next
so many
one.
Chances.
Huh? There's a chance for redemption, and there's
we
a break at night.
We all have a chance redemption.
This is, Redemption Island? Is that what it's called?
This is just like Girls Tell All, Women Tell All.
All right, let's get Plumber J in here.
This is like when the girls, the series, HBO Girls.
Oh, my mom says, sorry, I have to go. Massage time.
Oh, my
what?
God.
Is she a different time zone?
Yeah,
or is she getting a late night massage?
Japan?
She's getting a late night massage.
Oh,
she's
nice.
In Phoenix.
Oh,
so she's a couple hours earlier.
Yeah.
That's respectable.
It's a perfect time for Arizona massage.
A sunset massage. All right, Onyx Shadow, did you want to play? And Sim Sailboat, who are you? What's your deal?
I gotta get in here.
Yeah,
how
Shannon,
do I get
in?
It says sit back.
It's like refresh.
Sit back and relax.
And then put it back in.
There's so many.
Plumber J is in.
Shannon.
What?
Those shoes you're wearing.
Could you just
Shannon.
What? Shannon, you're doing the wrong.
Your shoes.
Yeah.
Is that considered a chunky heel?
Yeah, sure.
Show us your chunky heel.
Yeah, you put your name up top.
Well, if we're talking about it.
Yeah, everyone, send in your chunky heels.
Yeah.
You know what we mean.
It's 1:37 in London, but I fancy playing.
They're DSW.
Oh, great, great intro.
Who is it?
Sim Sailboat. Hey, guys. It's 1:37 in London, but I fancy playing.
Oh, love London.
Someone doesn't have to work tomorrow.
Love London.
Oh, Joe, do you want to watch one round and then we'll get you in? I think that seems fair. Like,
Shannon,
watch one.
Shannon, we're going on our honeymoon in London.
Yeah.
Next year.
A honeymoon. Once Stephen proposes.
Yeah. Once Shannon proposes. We're both dating other people.
How do you hot shots feel if I finish out the pizza rolls?
Oh, go for it.
Go
ahead. Interrupt our wedding.
Yeah,
I know. We're trying to discuss marital bliss.
The reason why we're getting married, though, is because Shannon's a practical profession.
What's Steven's baby?
Alright.
Don't use public showers.
All right, we got a full game.
Sperm is all over.
Steven just jerked off at all.
So we're going to put everybody else in the audience. We're going to throw that game up, give you the code.
Yeah, audience.
Yes.
Yes.
Audience.
Yes.
My.
Oh, Zinsel. That's so wrong. I like it.
Wait, Sim Sailboat. You're in London. What's that like?
Yeah,
give us three things
there?
To describe London.
Describe
and
London
what's
to
your
us.
Mom's name?
Yeah, what's your mom's name?
That's the most important question that we could possibly ask tonight, is what everyone's mom's name is. David, what's your mom's name?
Karen.
Oh, Karen.
We never asked you before?
I know.
Oh my gosh, I'm
never
sorry.
Asked you that.
That's messed up.
Karen.
Okay.
Oh, wait,
members.
Is it with a K?
It's Carmen. She's Carmen.
Oh.
They Karen.
Oh, also, if you're just joining us and you're watching us and you don't have a Twitch name so I don't, like, chat with you, you're just, like, lurking a little bit, you can still go to jackbox.tv, put in the code, and be a decider to, like, what you think is funny will get a point. And it sometimes, like, it switches things up. It could be 50-50, but your point makes the difference. So always join the audience. It makes it much more fun to watch. Otherwise, we're just sitting here playing a game and you're watching us, and it's like, you should feel like you're with us.
We want you to be part of us.
Be part of us.
We want you to be part of us.
It seems like what MTV was like in the early days.
Yes!
Yeah.
That's what I'm going
for. Yeah. That's what doing it.
And like, when were the early days of MTV?
I want to be like an early unevolved VJ.
Oh yeah,
before Turtle.
Yeah. Wait, what was the first? So you want to be a VJ?
Oh yeah,
Jesse.
Yeah,
yeah, I remember
Jesse.
That.
He was
crazy,
and also
how tall do we think he was?
Pretty tall.
So
why,
tall.
How tall.
He was like Jack Skellington.
Yeah, he was really tall.
All right, let us begin. Everybody ready to go? We got four in the audience. That is a robust game.
Is that a Quiplash high?
No.
Oh, damn.
We've had 10 people in the audience.
Whoa.
Oh my gosh.
Let's
awesome.
Get it up, guys.
Let's get it up.
Let's get it popping.
I was going to say.
She said
that doesn't always
that
work.
Yeah.
Wow, this is the stickiest popcorn ever.
All right, you guys ready?
It's
a good game.
They're really
good.
Good
game.
Good game.
Okay,
good.
Come on.
Plumber J is quick. All right. David was right. The cat is gonna sleep the entire time.
Oh yeah.
Put is insane, and I hope it gets no votes.
I hope mine gets no votes.
Maybe we got the same question.
Oh my god, what if we got the same question at the same
time? Are you guys touching each other?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Plumber J wants to know if any of us play Pokemon Go.
Oh yeah.
I know. Oh, funny.
This couch is such a nice size.
Yeah.
It's true.
Shizwiggle and Plargin.
Those are both funny words.
Yeah, those are both funny words.
But one's a noun and one's an adjective.
Yeah, Plargin's a noun.
Yeah, Plargin's a noun and
I want to know why Plargin's is a curse word.
Oh my god, love it.
What? Larkin rocks. Sister, sister. You my sister.
Oh my god.
Maybe we can meet up for some Plargan.
Wait,
there.
Where's everyone in
She's
this game?
Married.
She's married.
Oh. Yeah.
We see you.
We see you.
Well, we don't even know what Plargan means.
The queen
like,
serves rabbit meat.
Oh my god.
Loading her devices.
Rabbit.
Wow. Oh my god. So funny.
Oh, Rabbit King, like Papaya King. That's good.
Or Burger
no,
King.
No, like Burger King.
Well, then that adds a whole new layer.
Yeah. Wow, so could
Starving
be
and Hutch. Oh, I forgot to vote. Because I was talking about it so much.
Oh, nice.
They were both really good.
Yeah, every time people are forgetting to vote.
Plumber J, good job.
Plumber J.
Plumber J.
He's turning 18.
Oh my
wow.
god.
I'm so excited for him. Your story is our story, Plumber J.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
God.
Stiff competition.
I just don't know the like the, what happened.
The cat is about.
Oh,
hi. Hi, kitty.
Wow, this is a handsome cat.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Oh, my gosh.
Right.
Yeah.
Oh!
Split down the middle.
Audience.
Audience.
Oh, what? Fuck off. Puppies.
Ass pancakes was strong.
Yeah. Yeah.
If a truck sold puppies, everyone would love it.
But it wouldn't be a food truck.
Oh, yeah. Maybe they could get fried.
Come on, you're acting like you're a purist all over the place.
Oh,
like.
God.
Sometimes.
I like both.
Yo, how'd the cat just come to you?
I knew you were Scientology for life.
You knew it?
Yeah.
Oh, me and Plumber
And yet you didn't vote for me?
That was me. The other one.
Steven.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
Nice work.
Thank you.
You won.
Coming up next, tip, never eat at a place called Kentucky Fried Blank.
This is food themed, I think.
No. Oh, wow.
Wow.
Ooh. Well, you guys all better double down on I'm going to Swans, period.
I like the period.
Me too. I'm gonna
the
be
Plus, I bet Swan tastes fucking good.
That's
wow.
what got my joke.
Hot
so why
did
you
great.
Know
it Honest.
I voted for Swans just because I had a period. And it was really funny.
You know,
oh, wow.
I went
with three in the audience vote.
You did puppies
I spoiled,
twice.
I did puppies twice. It's called an internal callback.
Wow.
There you go.
Most people would be okay with Kentucky Fried Puppies.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay,
no, Swans. Kentucky Fried Swans, period, is genius. Really well played,
no.
Onyx.
Vote on your devices.
Oh, no.
I don't know.
Has anyone ever been to Russia?
No.
I studied abroad in Russia.
Oh,
wow.
I studied abroad in St. Petersburg. I took Russian for 3
Whoa.
Years. So, yeah,
I
got the Yuporuski.
I got owned, but I got all the audience.
Sister, sister.
Sister, sister.
Does that mean that they're eating you?
Yeah.
Next in line.
In Soviet Russia.
If the definition is true, then why hasn't blank evolved into blank?
Oh,
my
God. Sent
in by Adam Bays. He's at twitch.tv/kindle.
What?
Hey!
Time to vote.
Why hasn't A
bees evolved into friends? Yeah, there we go.
Eight men.
Nailed it.
What do you think? You want to vote for this one?
Oh, damn. This is the one that is horrible, and I can't believe I got all those votes.
Good job.
I was going to be political, and I was going to say Madonna into Lady Gaga, but then
oh
I decided not to.
Really strong.
Yeah.
Really deserved. That's, like, yeah. That's justice.
Next one. An entry in Teenage Tarzan's Diary.
Oh,
today I blank.
Love this one.
Oh, wow.
I love it! Yes!
Nice, Shannon.
Yes.
That'll be good.
There
we go.
That's
one.
Really good.
I didn't know if it was too offensive for everyone.
No, we love her.
I love Andy.
Sixth place. I love sixth place.
Where was I?
Wow. This cat is really presenting her booty to me.
Ew, look.
Yeah, seriously.
Yeah, just don't lie.
Yeah, it's just like don't. When they like you, they present their booty to you.
Is that true?
You
can get
it off. Okay.
What's her name?
I live with. I don't.
Shannon
Riley.
Signed it. She knows.
Oh, wait. Are we supposed to be doing things right
yes.
now? Yes. Oh, no. My phone is frozen. Ah! Oh, my God.
Hey, come here, bud.
My answers are bad.
Okay. Oh, wow. Oh, what is this? I wish I had one of these at home.
I know, it's so hard to find them, Shannon.
Well, I don't have one. We have lots of
your birthday's coming.
Oh, good day to wear my pants.
Yeah. Wait, I don't think I'm getting this right.
Just brush it all into
She's
your
She's like
brush.
Taking the hair off of it. Like,
oh my god, make a merkin on the outside of your
yeah.
pants
yeah.
with cat hair.
I'm making a merkin right
merkins
now.
Merkins are the best.
Merkins are in.
Hey, little yeah. cats.
Your fashion.
How old is this cat?
I love to shave my
How old
foot
is this
so
cat?
I can
cat?
Yeah.
Not,
not
very
okay,
big.
God help me, I have fucking melted. Both of these answers are psychotic.
Oh my god.
Okay. What's the cat's name? Did we say?
Irene.
Irene, no.
Irene, you're crazy.
What's the cat's mom's name?
Yeah, what's the cat's mom's name?
Can I just say I love your eating spaghetti hoops? I think that's so crazy.
Like if your alphabet soup just said it.
It's just such a funny thing to think of to say. I
just really liked Ive. I fucking melted.
Oh, look at this one, someone.
Oh, move.
Move.
Oh, yeah, I like them both.
Both things that you would want.
You might want one more than the other, though.
You might want them all.
Yeah.
Oh my god, Lizzie's here!
Lizzie!
Lizzie!
Carly Bow.
Oh, shit.
Oh, thank god. Made it this round.
I was the decider.
You are the decider.
I thought hair. Popsicle sticks are part of food. Hair. Is
Thank
not.
You for snapping me out of it.
Yeah.
I would have been so excited just that Lizzie's here.
Lizzie!
Oh my god. Wait,
oh
we're screen capping
god.
That.
Whose name is that?
I don't know. Follow her on
David,
Twitter.
David, can you screen cap that? I just want to make sure that Shannon O'Dell or Kim Kardashian is like burnt.
Who's the most
presidential?
Oh my god, I was
Oh my god, I thought Shannon, I for sure thought you
Shannon.
Put that on.
No, I didn't do that.
How'd you know you were going to go against Shannon?
I did not.
Wow.
Just
I'm just glad that like you didn't lose that round because
yeah.
you won that round.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I did. I won it.
Oh no. Oh, oh wow! Both very sophisticated answers.
Ooh, wow.
I keep on logging out.
What are you doing?
I know which one you are.
I like
I
no.
Yep, I was right.
Dude, we always go head to head. Damn, and sister's always got my back. What's up? That was good.
I like when they eat the point.
Responding to questions with questions is such a sweet power move.
What your pancreas?
Yeah. You do a lot of
Oh
power.
My god, pancreas?
It's voting time.
Oh yikes! So another Russian sounding answer.
Yeah.
I have STD.
Yeah,
I
have STD.
You want sleep with me? I have.
In my pancreas, though.
In Russia, that's good news.
Wow,
split. Wow,
split.
Wow, audience.
In Soviet Russia,
oh,
SDV
oh,
has
oh,
audience
favorite, though. They get it. Yum, yum, yum.
Yum, 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 Alex.
I love when they eat.
I consistently every episode find myself just going, every improv doctor.
Wow.
Yeah, bad doctor team.
I'll tell you what. I have my doctor, and I wish it was number two.
I have my doctor, I wish it was number one.
These were both very smart answers,
yeah.
though.
I think my doctor and I both like each other, though, so it's great.
Brittany wants us to know that Kim Kardashian is an Instagram.
Wow, she's actually an Instagram.
Good job, sister.
Yeah, sister.
Nice.
Next one. A possible entry in Gary Busey's dream journal.
Oh my god,
tonight I dream blank.
It's a good callback.
Visual.
People keep calling back my quick laugh.
Carly!
Yes!
Looking in a mirror.
Damn.
I Am Anne Frank was very good.
Thank you.
Audience favorite.
Your guy ate it, but he's not happy.
No, he's much more.
A name for a really bad Broadway musical.
Oh god! Someone has got major shade for the musical Cats.
Yeah, guys.
I had to walk out of Cats when I was a kid. I was too scared.
Baby, this is you.
Oh my god.
Cats scared the shit out of me.
Oh, I loved Cats. That's so fair.
Oh wow, you hate Cats. Yes.
I just think it sucked.
I don't know, I wouldn't know.
Did you see the revival?
I saw, no, the original.
Yeah, I saw the original too. But you were old enough to think that it sucked?
Yeah, because it was boring as fuck.
Oh, it was like made for me. I was like, it was... Oh,
what is one song from Cats? How's it go?
We Are Memories?
We are cats.
Where do these cats live in the play?
In a dumpster.
Yeah.
Did they ever make a movie? With Anne Hathaway?
Yeah, they did. I saw it last week.
She's always in
movies. Yes?
She's always in
movies. She's always in movies.
Well, like, of plays.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Lizzie, of course you can play. We are in the middle of a game. The crime you would commit if you could get away with it.
Do you have time to pee? Yeah.
Are you presenting yourself to me again?
Crotch out.
Wow, Steven was quick. Could run to the bathroom and eat.
There we go.
I like my answer a whole lot.
I hate my answer.
Oh no.
Skips can be hard.
It can be. It's a lot of pressure.
Oh, this is a poem. Nice.
All right, here's the board.
It's an IKEA chair.
Oh no, Onyx, did you not get in?
Steven, we're playing.
Steven, you're missing out.
Steven!
Hey, Steven.
Oh, there's a couple of...
Everybody who's here gets to vote for theirs if he doesn't get back here in 25 seconds.
Yeah. Hurry up! Don't wash your hands.
I did.
Okay.
16 seconds.
15 seconds.
12 seconds.
God, if I saw the last one, I would have voted 3 times for it.
What was the last one?
I can't tell you.
Just say it.
I'll tell you when it's over and see where it goes.
What do you do?
Counterfeit.
I voted for you, Palmer.
Yeah, Palmer. Oh, that was mine.
I thought I did.
That's such a great, like, classic crime.
Yes, classic crime.
What's culottes I voted
those
for?
Those are
giant shorts.
Yeah, I love giant shorts pants. Basically, and I would try.
Oh, social suicide, I would have voted 3.
Should have voted 3 for
I saw it at the end.
Who doesn't want the money?
That's the London.
Oh.
A London.
Yes, that is the right answer.
Sister.
Sister, you get this game.
Texas.
Oh, what? Dude. I didn't even, wasn't even.
Sister has your back.
My best
wow,
fun
or sister, I mean.
Everybody got a vote though. Good round.
Honestly, the less you think about it, the better you score.
No, that's what we learned. First thing that pops in your head.
Hopefully I made it to the top row.
Nope, no one moved.
Wow, that was crazy.
Onyx,
that's a great job.
Good job.
What?
Onyx, you didn't even put
way
in
to
the
go.
Answer, right?
Yeah, he didn't get in. But that means Onyx Shadow is back in the
Voice
next
River
game.
Is,
But we are going to take a 5-minute break because it's 9 o'clock.
Okay.
Everybody gets a chance to pee and grab another beer and
nice.
Stretch and compare notes.
Oh my God, I'm going to
stretch. Bought Nutty Bars and I put them in the freezer.
What are Nutty Bars?
Nutty Bars.
And when we come back from our very brief break, Lizzie, you're in the game.
Woo!
You're in the game.
Lizzie, you're in.
So don't
you're
go anywhere this. Because Lizzie wow. is gonna play Quiplash.
Lizzie's
BRB.
We'll be right back.
Wow.
Hello, we're back. Woo. And we have Nutty Bars.
Not a sponsor.
Not a sponsor.
We just like them.
But if you want to sponsor us.
Oh my god, look, if Little Debbie wants to sponsor this, I'd be so
oh
into
my
it.
God.
Little Debbie has so much to offer, too.
Debbie, good.
Little
here.
Debbie.
Big Debbie, Little Debbie.
Don't forget she's little.
Yeah.
You know, Debbie,
oh god,
I'm not patronizing
so
you. You're Big Debbie now.
Mmm. God damn.
Can you imagine a McFlurry of one of these?
Oh, wow.
Well, this is like some kind of weird Twitch. Twitch FOMO that we're doing this to everyone.
I feel like this isn't this should be like a sub Twitch of us just eating like Nutty Bars.
And somebody just like slowly with a hairbrush in front of the camera. This is all the live streaming fetishes at once.
Do what you want.
How do you sit with good posture on a couch?
You don't.
You slouch on a couch.
I put blinders on the computer so everybody stops looking at the computer.
Yeah.
I stare at the
computer. I'm just self-conscious.
I know, I stare at the computer.
Shannon, you really are.
I can't help it.
There's this one over here too.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Okay, we can sit like this.
And you're hanging yourself, not the viewers.
Oh, Plumber J, we do have Earwax and Fibbage, but they're not fun.
What is he
the other games? Earwax and Fibbage? I would only play Earwax if I were, like, incredibly stoned right now.
I don't know.
Your mom's watching.
No, my mom had to go to a massage.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe she's
now we can be rated R.
Yeah. Maybe, yeah, her mom and her smoke weed all the time. You don't know.
All right, so Lizzie is in right
there
now.
She goes.
There's her third.
Perfect little.
Oh my God, Magooch is here.
Magooch
is in.
Okay, follow the Dirt Bird on Twitter. She is hilarious.
This is true.
Yeah,
follow the Dirt Bird.
She is so funny on Twitter.
Tom,
and IRL.
And IRL.
How do I roast her?
Magooch.
Are you active on Twitter?
Magooch
no,
is
I
the best.
No, I don't even go to Twitter, is it? Is it good?
Yeah, it's confident.
Oh.
It's better than Instagram? I'm hard pressed to think that anything could be better than Instagram.
I mean, it depends what you're looking for.
I mean, they can be the same thing.
No,
because
Instagram is like watching
Twitter.
TV. And Twitter's like reading a million books.
Yeah. Well, what if you like reading versus TV?
That sounds like me.
Yeah.
Twitter's too much like reading.
Is our friend from last round joining us in one?
Onyx.
Also, Lizzie was flattered that we were plugging her, and then she said, gonna roast you so hard, Shannon.
Oh my god. Guys, it's Saturday.
She also says Instagram blows.
Wow. Strong.
We, like, we were
on
super
Saturday,
celebrating
Shannon.
Lizzie, and now she's just like...
Yeah, I'm in the roast.
Are wait, there's
the
roast?
A roast? Oh
yeah,
this Saturday at Legion Bar.
What is that?
I don't know. I have to roast everyone and burn all my friendships to the ground.
Aww. That sounds amazing.
It's sad, but I gotta. Sorry, Lizzie.
I'm gonna be in Connecticut.
Yeah, I'm gonna be in Connecticut.
Oh, wow.
That's where my family is.
He's that scared.
Yeah.
He's gonna go to Connecticut so he can get roasted. My boyfriend asked, can I go to the roast? And I said, absolutely not. You don't hear anything that these comedians are gonna say about me. Because it's probably all gonna be true.
What will they say? What are they going to roast you? Like, what are you most afraid of?
You know, I'm not afraid of anything. I'm afraid of what I don't think of by myself.
It's a roast of you?
No.
It's a roast of everyone on the show.
Oh, okay.
Brittany says, Legion is a great place to hurt people's feelings.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Honestly, yeah. It's a great venue for it.
Where can I put my trash?
Is it
going to be an eyesore for the people on the web?
You let us know if any of our trash is distracting to you, if our lifestyles are upsetting.
I'm covered in hair.
I like this screen because it's like 30 seconds behind.
Yeah,
I know.
All right, because
how did I handle it?
Here, I'm making an executive decision. Because Onyx won the last game and should have been our last spot.
Yeah.
And Eileen won the first game.
Yeah.
I'm going to pass the invite along to her.
Yeah,
because
Onyx is gone.
Eileen
was the
cat.
Back.
No, Irene is the cat.
Oh,
yo, yo,
yo. Oy, yo, yo, yo.
Sister, is this a teacher?
Is it?
Joe appreciates the cat in the box.
That Connecticut humor.
Yep.
Where's Joe? Are we going to invite Joe in?
Who's Joe?
Is Joe joining?
Aw, Joe. Whoever gets in first. Let's see if this works. Sister, sister. Fuck me, Joe. I'm sorry. Next game.
Joe's in next game.
Next game.
Wait, do I press the thing now?
You have the thing. Yeah, so let's bring the game up.
Damn, Shan. You really put yourself in this one.
No, she's got some responsibility. I appreciate
she hates it.
My parents say
she's
it's
living
good
up to
it. Responsibility.
Rolling your thing on your phone. What are you doing?
But you do have to do it.
Yeah.
We had to wait for audience members.
No.
Well, no, not really.
Everybody's in.
Everybody join the audience. Go to jackbox.tv and put in the code QJZF. It's a lot more fun when it spells a word. This time it didn't, and I didn't want to try. Quidgifts.
Quiplash, I have a rash.
Hello, I'd like to welcome almost all of you to Quiplash.
Wow, Shane.
Wow.
Let's go.
I don't like this queen.
Do you ever read at the end that they like give his name, but then it's not even his real name?
Schmitty.
Yeah.
Hiding behind an alias.
Yeah.
I wonder what improviser got that kid.
They're all Chicago comedians.
Oh, are they?
Jackbox is like a Chicago-based comedy company, and they're all doing Second City and like.
Wow.
And it's really interesting.
Plus, there are winners' bonuses at stake. Go.
Lizzie's happy that she's the cute yellow one.
For those of you watching, take out 20 seconds from the timer. Because there's a delay on the street. Thank you.
Project was today.
Tell us what your biggest fear is.
Yeah.
We'll see if we share it. If not, we'll...
Who's that little guy?
Oh,
oh
man.
Oh, there you are.
I just barely got it.
Damn.
Oh, my God. Classic.
Oh, my God.
Joe's playing Journey.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my gosh.
Classic.
Pretty sure good personality is
Wow, we got a big...
Just guessing.
We
got
a
just
big...
That's a fun game.
Team going on tonight. Moms and Anne Frank.
Moms
and I'm so surprised.
Oh, no! I don't think I got my vote in.
Oh, no!
Oh, wow.
You didn't.
Oh, my God. I voted for
you. You would have had mine.
Thank you.
Audience, get involved here. There's not that many of you.
Thank you. I usually am the one who has to rate them.
Audience, get in here. We need you.
Go to Jackbox to TV.
Yeah, this question's crazy.
It's
yes.
Funny.
I like that. Brand. That's some good branded content.
That is. There is a cat in that box.
Oh, is that this box? Play again. Shannon, good way to bring that one back.
Nice.
That song. Oh,
but
what? How did Quaggan run?
Say?
How did Quaggan run?
Is this the first thing that popped in?
Yeah, you gotta write it. That was the first thing that popped in.
Always write the first thing.
Oh my god, I love this question.
Oh my god, this is good.
That's funny.
I love questions like this. They make me think.
You love reggae. You love
chickens.
I love
reggae. I love chickens. They make me think.
Yeah, they make me think.
Who is this? My mom?
Yeah.
Dude, that's
Gooch. Yeah.
Gooch.
Oh, wow.
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 Oh, my God. Such splitzers.
Split
and I'm
lash,
shocked because, frankly,
lash.
Magooch, you actually wrote a real answer.
Yeah.
Oh my
leave
God.
Lady Gaga alone, am I
leave
right?
Leave Britney alone. Oh my God.
Oh, no.
Oh, I hate them both.
That is so
You can abstain.
Who is Vagisil? You're
who
on
is
my
it?
Brand. I'm taking you on.
I'm taking you on. A minion.
Vagisil.
I'm taking you on, like, as an apprentice. Like,
yeah, except
yeah.
You're probably more successful. Yeah, Lizzie's
yeah.
More successful.
Lizzie loves Lady Gaga, though, so I'll give it to her.
The Vagisil dress. What color is Vagisil?
Cream.
I don't know, I've never used it.
It is a cream.
Is it clear or is it cream?
It's a cream color.
Alright, shoot it. Stop it playing to the camera.
Oh.
These are both specific.
Those are really funny. I love looking directly into the camera now. I think.
Oh, I've been looking at the TV.
I like looking right into the camera.
Such a millennial.
Wait, I have to minimize this so Shannon can see herself.
Oh, yeah, that's Steven right.
With the quip snatch.
How many times have all of you been in the Starbucks bathroom?
I think it is.
Snatch when it's all women, am I right?
He snatched.
Last time I was in a quip snatch was college.
Whoa, what is this dog stuff? Is he obsessed with dogs?
Yeah, they have so many.
They got dogs.
Oh, gosh, remember that show?
Oh,
yes.
That's where this all comes
from.
Oh, they do have dogs.
Oh,
they're two fucked up kids.
Yeah.
Those kids never could get it together.
Hey.
Hey, she was on Fashion
it.
Please
she
for five seasons.
Well,
it's
I don't know him. He was
mean,
out of his mind
mean
in the moment.
It's together.
Yeah.
It's together if you're on Fashion Please.
I'm sorry.
Joan Rivers
you
ran a tight ship.
Muggin.
Fluffy Puffs.
Got caught muggin.
Fluffy Puffs.
I wonder what the 43 means.
Yeah, next is, if we can't afford to bury or keep a kid, what should we do with
the question for me? Oh, I love this.
Just touch my body.
Touch my body, that's my brand.
Whoever
touched my body, I'm taking you on.
This is the voice, and we're all flipping
yeah.
around.
Who cares?
I'm taking you on.
Oh, I'm taking you on,
yeah.
Shanna.
Yes.
Nice.
Imagine if I didn't vote
Shannon.
For you.
Shannon's doing well.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. For one,
Shannon,
like,
no,
I
remember you were second place for all those other times.
Never.
That was good.
That's it. I'm going straight in with my first idea.
Substitute for a surfboard.
Oh my God.
Oh, this is
oh
why.
Wow.
Oh, ouch. Both of these are ouch ideas.
I know. One of them's mine.
Shannon, get
time,
in this game.
Last time I was in a rusty nail was in college.
Go into your thing, Shannon.
What
it's
are you supposed to say for this
she's
moment.
Literally just like texting somebody.
It's all
did
about
you
getting
get in
the
there?
W.
I did.
Yeah.
There we right. go.
No, you didn't, Shannon.
Oh,
no,
you did. Sorry.
Shannon, what the hell? A rusty nail
camera.
Would suck.
Sorry.
It's okay. Straight to
not
the camera.
Not only would
she
not be able
we
to
we have
serve.
To put sunglasses on her so she won't look at the
she
camera.
She doesn't have to participate as long as she engages.
I'm engaging eye contact with the camera. Because I was told I was looking at myself in the screen too much.
And
oh.
you lost your lead.
Dude, I
lead.
Suck. I'm
yeah.
always sixth
dude,
place.
You suck.
Round
dude, you
two.
Suck. Go with your first instinct.
As much as
last time I sucked.
Like, Lizzie, how could we incorporate
you talk
a
to your
more
mom's
like voice
like that?
Forward yeah. angle to this?
Oh man. Magooch! Coming in hot.
No, Magooch is a master. A craftsman.
Hot. What are your hopes and what are your fears? Sound it in the comments.
Tell us your greatest fear in the chat.
Is anyone saying that?
And your mom's name.
What are your fears?
What are your mom's names? What are your mom's fears and dreams?
Maybe we won't be able to tell the difference between your mom's name and your fears. Shakira's your fear?
Spiders. Oh, Lord.
Lots of people are afraid of spiders.
Is Shakira? Oh,
not
no.
Not me, but I feel you.
6, 5, 4.
Spiders are terrifying,
3,
but they are our friends.
2.
I don't think I'm doing well.
That I don't
Happy New Year.
I don't either.
All right, I'm getting your game.
Wow.
Oh my god, this
said
is
the
dark.
Gordon Ramsay. Oh my god, I would eat the shit out of Gordon Ramsay.
Oh my god, and only Oprah's best friend and CBS news anchor.
Oh, Gail.
Gail.
I just I like that everybody answered this question, with a comma, and a clear, response.
Tomatoes.
So why would you eat Gordon Ramsay with...
Thanks. Also, I'm super impressed that you knew Gail King. I just know Gail.
It's me. Hello.
Yeah, I know. I'm getting to know you.
Oh, yeah.
And you knew there was an end of gay at the end of Gale and at the end of tomatoes.
Anything in the Oprah lexicon, I'm there.
Whoa.
The best?
Damn. Anything with a baby,
the
I'm
best
there.
Prize.
My maternal clock is clicking.
Your maternal clock.
It's clicking. It's
wow, you'd rather get
cracked.
Clicking. Clicking.
Yeah, because it's like, it's a life. That's why you know. I want
one ruins a life.
I want
damn Shannon going straight in.
Not a baby.
I gotta go with Sista.
Sista.
You got Magooch though.
Thank you.
That would be a big box.
Or a little box, depends on newborn.
Sista might win this game.
Is it a preemie?
It's like a little tiny baby.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Oh my god.
Wow. Good.
Can't tell you how many things my ass is
like. Is there someone around?
Someone just got home.
Damn, nice. Oh my god, this is a
good thing we're live streaming.
Hey, what's up, Jeez?
This is Matt. Hi,
nice. Good got everyone in the room.
Nice.
Good job, guys.
Danny Cohen, we just started game 3 of 4 to answer your question.
Damn.
And what is your fear?
Oh, my greatest fear is mediocrity from Lucy.
Oh, no.
Damn.
I love her.
Oh, funny.
Who's Matt?
Yes! Michters!
Both have booze.
Oh no!
Damn.
Oh,
I just
quick snatch.
Quiplash.
Sorry,
Lizzie.
Sorry, quick snatch.
Oh no.
Well done.
Mediocrity.
Yeah.
So terrible.
Oh damn.
She says, I'm leaving.
No, she
never.
She can't.
Never.
She's home. We told her to stay home.
Wait, I love this.
Shannon, is that beer? Who's Danny Cohen?
Danny Cohen? Is he related to Andy? We'd love to be on.
Do I know Danny Cohen?
We don't know Danny Cohen.
Damn, Shan. Nice job, Nipples.
Thank you.
Nipples is a good answer.
Yeah.
Wait, Danny Cohen knows my name.
Well, because you have a
name
tag.
You have a
name tag
above your head.
Yes, it's
here.
Danny Cohen.
Oh, damn. What is it?
Oh, my.
Yo, good bucket. What is the meaning of life?
Ooh, these are both
good.
These are both
funny.
I think Merkin would be
Danny,
so.
What's your biggest fear?
And what's your mom's
name?
What's your mom's name?
And 3 things about you.
Made by Victoria or worn by Victoria?
And have you ever put
Victoria's secret is her diapers.
Oh my god, I love these answers.
Ooh,
whoa.
Wow.
Oh,
wow.
Birkin cut up.
No, but that's still a quiplash. Because audience favorite.
Damn.
Quip smash.
Damn.
Quick snatch.
Quick snatch.
Those would be some sexy ass diapers.
Oh my god.
Lace diapers.
Oh, this is a fun one. Intentional inner thigh scrub. Oh my goodness. This is gonna take some real thought.
Not for me.
Magooch says, I believe I am thoroughly boned this round.
Who said that?
Magooch.
Magooch.
Is Magooch also from England?
What did Danny Cohen say?
A lot of people in this game are.
Because he knows my name.
English people love this kind of stuff.
Shannon, your name is above you. I wrote it.
Hey, Lizzie, I had your back there. It was not 0%.
Magooch, you did all right.
The least impressive Boy Scout
band.
Oh, these are funny.
Wow, these are good.
I was never in the Scouts. Anyone in the Scouts?
I did,
one day.
I did a little bit, but I didn't get to boy. Oh, no,
guys,
what's the
boy?
I was never a full fledged boy.
Did you get to boy?
Harley,
scout?
And you.
Yeah.
Damn.
Magooch and Quagan.
Woo! Yeah.
Good job.
Wait, did he get the overseas belt?
You get a patch.
Quagan and Magooch, my two.
Are they both from
they're my two lobster back bros.
Fudge, I don't know if my vote went through.
Lizzie, get in.
Here we
damn.
Go.
Yes!
Wow!
Moving on up.
I'm from the top to the bottom.
Three.
All right, last round.
It's hard to win from this one.
Yeah, this one's hard to win from.
The values are tripled.
Yeah, the whole time.
For everybody?
Yeah.
And like,
that's why
go,
voting
so you have to try.
Well, then it evens out. Oh, no, because it adds to the last one.
Voting three times for somebody
worst
is like...
Wing, worst thing to wear at your court trial. Oh, my God, that's hilarious. Wear like a big sack. You'd look ridiculous.
Are you trying to plant a seed?
Wear a murk and you're gonna look weird.
Shouldn't have
to blow my nose. Meow, 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 meow. That's just for the folks at home.
You wanna get up closer to that?
Yeah.
Mr. Moody's dancing to the game music.
You got only 10
just
seconds left.
Just for you
guys
at home.
10 seconds!
Into my
Lizzie,
life.
Get in there.
Should I get closer to the camera?
Lizzie! Alright.
I'm really excited to watch this happen.
Vote now, you get 3 votes this round to spread out any way you like, or give
them
all your answers.
Oh my god.
Whoa, 2 of them are close.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Oh, you can see it on your phone. The judge's fave hat that you stole, that's... Because that means
like
it also
that,
broke into its home.
I like that the bottom left is a misspell, but it's still
cute.
Yeah. Gilly.
Gilly.
Oh.
You know, this is a tough round, guys.
I'll tell you what, I like my answer.
I tell you what, I'm not faving my answer. Let's just say if my answer was in there, I wouldn't even give her a vote.
I got one vote.
That was good.
Thank
you.
You
were close to me.
Oh, you're the other one.
Yeah.
All right.
We'll see how this plays out.
I like that booby tackle.
I just pulled popcorn out of my bra.
Nice.
I bet you mine gets 0.
Damn.
2-3 votes. Damn. I
liked that one.
I loved it.
Honestly?
I like that one.
It was spelled guilt. I spelled guilty wrong.
And I just put guilt. I think I got 0 points.
Yeah, probably.
I know probably is right.
That was my favorite.
Fluffiest black morning tutu. All these British people.
Whoa, Sham.
Yeah.
Thank you, Quagan. Thank you, Magooch.
Damn, getting those overseas votes.
Kettle corn.
Yo, if I ever write books,
it was kettle
my
corn.
Name will be
that's
Quagan
a good
Magooch.
One.
Nice.
The judge's favorite hat that you stole. That is so good. Because that guy's just going to be like, why are you wearing my hat? You guilty.
She got in there.
Let's see if I bust
I
in the
Quagan
top row.
I think Quagan has got this.
Oh, Carly!
No! The host is the winner!
The
host is the winner!
The host.
I hope everyone noticed that it tripled the points, but nobody changed positions because it.
That's like what always happens.
Because that's math. It doesn't matter. If everyone's getting that same extra points, then it won't.
No, it doesn't matter. It gets distributed. It depends how people vote. It's the people's vote.
Ours was pretty evenly distributed.
I guess it could add up.
Teacher
Danny.
Is that the end of the game?
This is my last round.
No, we have one more round.
Shannon.
No, but this of this game.
Talking to the camera.
I'm not watching a single one.
If you talk to the camera, it's okay. You just can't look at the screen. Talking to the camera? Okay.
All right, so.
You don't like talking to the camera?
Oh, Lizzie's got to go.
No,
Lizzie.
What do you got to do? Tell us in three words.
She wasn't even playing.
Or less.
Lizzie, don't go.
Lizzie.
She was the dirt bird.
Oh, she's been saying all
kinds
of stuff.
She's the dirt bird.
Oh, Lizzie's dirt bird?
Yeah. Oh, my God. Tom, where have you been?
We go till 10, right?
What happened to
Sister? No, we've got one more game,
Danny. Yeah, we got one more game.
Danny,
stop yelling.
I can't believe Lizzie's leaving.
Goodbye, Lizzie.
I don't know, man.
Hi, Lizzie.
What about John? John's in, right? Joe.
What about John?
Joe Frizzell.
Joe Frizzell's definitely getting
in
this round. What's up?
It's just cool that you can. These people can watch and type.
Have just rhapsodize. The internet. Yeah. Tom and I are an improv team.
Talk about it.
It's good. We our last show was about 4.5 months ago.
Was I at that one? The one at Annoyance?
Oh.
Oh, probably, yeah.
Maybe.
We were at an Annoyance team together.
Back when I had a bum knee.
Yeah. Oh. How'd that work out?
I'm back to normal.
What happened to your knee?
I did a squat while I was dancing to See a Chandelier.
Oh my God.
I sprained my knee.
I love it though.
I love that too.
Which part of the song
the
was it?
Again.
Was it when she was like,
Probably. Statistically likely that it was during that part.
Follow this on Twitter.
Do you guys know who Gary the Goat is?
I'll follow you back and follow me on Twitter.
No?
Alright, let's start a new game. Let's get this going.
I'll retweet you if you follow me back.
And when Steve comes back, grab me a beer.
What do you want?
Modelo, please. Let's do new players.
Oh, yeah.
Danny Cohen, Mr. Moody, look at all these.
Jakey Spo has been here before. Danny Cohen has, I think, only come towards the end. And Danny Cohen, use three words to describe yourself. Just, like, let us know that you can say three things that aren't hate speech.
I don't have alcohol in my apps this week.
Funny.
Yeah. Funny, sensitive.
Disconnected.
Faggot.
Oh my gosh.
Whoa.
Wait, let me do it.
You're out.
XF.
Remember, everybody, don't be a dick.
Don't do the things that I do.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry. I bumped you with my knee.
It's okay.
Wise, intuitive, and courageous. All right, Danny Cohen, you're in.
You're right.
You are in, Danny.
Ask him if he's related to Andy.
Are you related to Andy?
Get us on that show.
Watch What Happens Live.
Ugh, would love to.
Would love a quick five.
Would love a quick five.
Is that show good?
Oh, my God. I can't
if
you're asking.
You
don't even know. You don't even know.
What's it like?
Guys,
like
if you
what
follow
other show?
Me in the next hour,
yeah, Jakey Spo, I've seen you before. You're not new.
Shannon.
We're playing our own little game.
Oh, wait, you could grab it? Oh, no, it's because you...
1 by 1.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, you can go, Steven. This is really fun.
Yo, Brittany, you want to play?
Oh, that's funny.
Joe Frizzell.
I'm on the wrong side. Okay.
Wow.
Go ahead, Tom. You
honestly,
go.
That should be a game. This should be what video games are.
Yeah. Someone controlling it.
Virtual
Who's
reality?
Dinkleberg?
Here. Put it on over my
Throw it to me.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's all touch it.
Now I should take my pants off. And then
yeah.
Maybe
oh, yeah, we should all take our pants off.
We should all take your pants off.
Yeah, we should all take
your
pants
off.
Off
Tom.
I leave you guys for 2 seconds.
We said that we were gonna. We said we ready.
Oh,
to
am
do
I supposed to do this thing?
Oh yeah, you gotta do this.
We're all waiting for you.
No, I was just trying not to be the first person.
Wearing khakis today. No one wears khakis anymore.
I wear khakis.
Do you?
I wore them yesterday.
Really?
Yes.
Wow. This kind? This color?
No, these
those
are not.
Exactly
these are not
those pants?
No.
Yeah, he wore.
I wore,
he wore
like,
Tom's pants yesterday.
Yeah, I wore Tom's.
They're a different
pants
color,
yesterday.
I bet.
Yeah, they're a different color.
Then that's a chino.
You guys were both wearing.
Yours is
the same
a chino. Mine
the
was,
material.
Mine is that
Shannon
material.
Shannon just
that's
got
a color
it.
Khaki,
yeah.
Khaki,
Shannon, you almost lost your
color.
Spine.
I know. The chino color. That's khaki. All
right, let's throw that up.
No,
who's Daniel?
No,
lighter.
They're like.
Knows me.
Like a
random question. I'm
color.
Sorry. It was a
like
lot
yeah,
of people
sand.
Asking to get
like
in
a,
this time.
Are they kind of stretching these?
A little bit.
Oh,
they're
Mojo
very,
Jojo.
Too much money,
Mojo Jojo.
I have a good feeling about Mojo.
Pants.
Yeah.
You know, you can't spend too much on pants.
You can never spend too much money on pants.
Is this game gonna begin, or are we just gonna sit here picking each other's butts?
Wow.
Danny Cohen says, please hurry. I cannot miss this new episode of South Park.
There's a new episode of South Park?
I believe it is. It's a new episode of South Park,
season
which means 35? If we start
wow.
now,
season
we will 20. Finish by 10 o'clock and
nice.
You'll be just fine.
Do you like this?
All right, who we got? We got me. We got Steven. We got Tom. We got Daniel. We got Magooch. We got Joe Frizzell. We got Dinkelberg, who is...
Who's Dinkelberg? Sound off on the phone.
Sound off if you're Dinkelberg.
Oh, that was so good, Steven.
Oh, I know.
And we got Shannon.
Yeah.
Barely.
Barely Shannon.
Remember when we used to do this?
I'm trying to think, who did I give the code to that
yeah.
was Dinkelberg?
Please tell us to kiss.
Yeah. Shannon and I used to troll the Periscope community and tell everybody we're dating, and then they would ask us to kiss, and then we would end the session.
Eileen says she will be judging harshly from the audience.
Nice.
Which,
yeah,
if
as
not
she
in,
should.
Four audience members. That's a personal best.
Also, wait, don't you think the name, like, with MTV's current lineup of television shows, Barely Shannon sounds like a show that would air on that.
Barely Shannon?
Barely
yeah.
Shannon.
Oh, what would it be about? Like, me barely existing.
Yeah.
Like
it's like you trying your best in a pretty hard world.
Yeah.
Yeah,
like everybody in your
really Shannon.
All of your family was on a bus to go to the family reunion and they all died.
Oh my god.
That's the show's premise.
Is it
and
a
then
comedy?
You're yeah, it's a comedy and you're trying to live your life.
You know, this is what I feel like. Sometimes I'm on the subway and I'm like sitting in a space in a crowded subway and then a man comes in and literally stands in my space.
Oh yeah.
All right,
as if I don't exist.
Starting
yeah.
the game. I don't know who Dinkelberg is, though.
Dinkelberg,
you are
sound
a...
off.
Sound off.
I hate it when people are swinging their backpacks around.
Oh,
like
oh yeah. Like, take your backpack off.
Yeah,
oh,
I would
no,
my
hand. My least favorite thing, anytime a long-haired woman, like super, like, mermaid-y long-haired woman, and it touches
I know.
You.
Yes. Oh, I hate it. I'm
you
like,
know what I hate when someone
thought.
Touches me with their hand on my knee?
Oh yeah, that's actually egregious.
I do that.
That's happened. That's actually happened to me before,
oh,
and my response was so tempered. It was literally just grabbing that person's wrist and like taking it off and being like, no,
no,
no, we don't do
like
that.
Dog.
Just like that.
Yeah.
With a newspaper.
No.
Whack.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, this is not going to be good for me. Eileen says, would watch Barely Shannon. Danny Cohen says, popcorn refiller guy. We're all getting shout-outs tonight. And yet we still don't know who Dinkelberg is.
Damn, I'm in
it's my fault.
Round four.
I'm in
it.
We out here. Guys, sound off with your favorite dog breed. Sound off in the comments.
Yeah, sound off in the comment.
We want to know.
What breed are you?
What breed would you be if you were a dog? And if you were a dog, what would you say?
Your dog.
Same question to you guys.
Uh-huh.
Right.
Starting with you.
Oh, damn.
Oh, I would be a cockapoo, obviously. And I would say,
Nine, eight,
I'm
seven. You would say what?
I'm with her.
I would be a black lab, and I would say scratch behind my ears.
Oh, yeah.
What's the question?
No!
Dog? Yeah.
I didn't get
here we go.
I
you gotta
didn't
come
get
back
in
the next round.
The first prompt.
You'll come back.
You'll come back.
Yeah, it's fine.
This is not right.
This is great.
Oh, very good. Oh, the feud is not dead. The feud is not dead.
So good.
It's still
that
alive.
That is great.
Very good.
That's fantastic.
Damn.
That's why you play this game.
He came in not knowing a thing. He's leaving.
Well,
huge fan.
Magooch. I got you, baby.
Damn, I like
good
the
job, Magooch.
Nice, Magooch.
Me and Daniel.
12 pack. You could have gone higher and I still would have voted. 30. 32
pack.
65 pack, whatever.
You know Matt.
Next up. Sometimes after a long day, you just need to blank.
Mariah.
No.
You did.
Shannon.
What? Wow. I noticed I was being a little too cash with the TV.
Yeah, no, I just noticed you looking directly into the camera while doing this.
Damn.
Well, I just did
your
hair.
Yeah.
Wow.
I was trying to like a longer answer, but. Wouldn't that make
me? It's an honor.
With my Mariah.
It's really an
yeah,
honor.
Yeah.
Guys, should we all become webcam girls?
Yeah. I'm in.
This is the closest I come to being a webcam girl.
It feels
girl.
Like easy money.
Yeah.
Whoa.
About
yikes.
Wow. The first, you know.
Yikes.
Wow. Oh, damn. It's a throwback.
Oh, sorry.
Is it?
Oh, sorry. Yeah. We went from Shannon to Carly.
Oh, yeah.
That's a show that would be on Disney. From Shannon to
Carly. Oh, Dinkleberg. Dinkleberg
Damn.
Is...
Damn, I thought mine was really
I got you,
good.
Shannon. You're Shannon. Yeah, I don't think people
all
got
you,
it. All you can eat
your
if your mom
just
died.
You wouldn't be able to eat anything, you monsters.
Wow.
Guys, these are good jokes. You just
some
don't
people
get
eat
them.
Their food.
It's the legs.
Still legs.
Oh, that is funny.
Wow.
I love that second one.
I love
them all. Standing on my scrotum?
Yeah. Did you ever have that happen to you?
No.
Then you know.
I wouldn't know.
Shots fired.
I love that first one.
Yeah, me too. Oh, damn.
Oh, someone's
sick.
A French bulldog. I
oh, what? That. No, ever.
Who's
the
French
a
bulldog?
A lot of 9/11 fans out there.
9/11 is
yeah,
always
it's always, yeah. I mean, it's so close to the holiday.
And next is Miller Lite beer. Would make a lot of money if they came up with a beer called Miller Lite Blank.
Damn.
Heavy hitters.
Yeah.
And they. Which one would make the most money, though?
Oh, God.
Yeah, you gotta think about that, Tom. You really gotta think about that. Oh, Shannon, I got you.
Thank you.
So does Tom.
Thank you, audience vote.
Magooch's was a little too
rapey. On the rapey.
Is rapey a bad word?
No, you can say rapey.
Depends what context you use.
Yeah.
I like rapey. It's not great.
Oh, this is a good one.
Yeah, great.
Ew.
Wow,
oh,
damn.
God,
that's
dude, you're out. Getting trolled right
yeah,
now.
We're
trolled. No, we're all getting trolled.
Is this
I think,
what you mean by
no.
trolling?
I think this
I
is, I think
right
Danny
now.
Cohen is a mastermind.
I think
a
so.
Master troll.
My legs have been crossed, though.
Dinkleberg.
Dinkleberg is a troll.
Is this what trolling from within means?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Wow.
Dinkleberg, if you got a camel toe, you got
Danny
to
Cohen,
off.
I see you. I see you. You got the code, you put it in twice. I got it.
Nice.
Sorry.
Sorry.
My, I was trying to write the words work.
Oh,
and I got
wait,
caught.
Eileen loves 9/11. See, she wrote it there. She does.
Then who's Dinkleberg?
Oh, damn.
Help me figure this out, everyone.
Yeah, who's Dinkleberg? Who's
Hashtag who's this?
Who's trolling my camel toe? First of all, no one could see if I had camel toe, so you're all motherfuckers.
Yeah, that's...
You've got a cat hair merkin.
I got it.
Don't
cat hair merkin.
Don't get
cat
camel toe,
right
don't get, you don't have a camel toe.
That's
nobody here has
one.
Checked.
Tom checked us off before we went on camera. We don't have camel toe. Dang.
Get out.
Yeah. How is Dingleberg in second,
sick,
though?
Damn, you're about to go home a winner, Tom.
Tom would love that.
Tom would love to go home a winner. He needs this.
I really do.
You don't know what he... Yeah, but between you and us, he told us something.
What happens now? Oh.
No, Mr. Moody's not around anymore.
What?
I didn't give Jakey's bow the code. I'm so confused. Baby names.
Oh, damn.
Oh, let's go.
She's keeping it out.
Mine is Pearl.
Mine
Pearl.
Yeah,
really?
I love that.
Really?
Yeah, sometimes.
Sometimes it is.
Yeah, sometimes it's that. Go, say yours.
I don't want to have children.
Great name.
Great name.
Tom, what's your favorite baby name?
Baby name?
Yeah.
For a boy or a girl?
Whatever thing one you think is gonna come out first.
I don't know, Roger.
Oh,
Roger's great.
I don't like it.
I want to bring back old
school. I like
names.
Lydia, but we've already outed that as my last name.
Tom needs this.
Okay.
Go to the ballet. That would be funny because.
Guess why?
Those people aren't big lice havers, and then you.
Should
yeah.
Should I go
to the
ballet? Whoa.
Pearl.
What about Eileen? Is it Pearl too? Are we gonna have a child? Yeah,
that's
baby.
Love it.
Ooh, you shredded.
Yeah, shredded.
Did Dingleberry disappear?
I don't know. Because
we outed him.
We outed him.
Yeah.
I think it's Jakey's bow. I just like I want the trolling to end.
Worst halftime show,
frankly.
The blank dancers.
Damn. Oh.
Damn.
Camel troll.
Whoa. I'm gonna sit like this for the rest of the show.
Yeah, baby.
You guys like me?
That's
you like
want.
This smooth area?
Yeah, it's like literally so smooth. I wish I had a camel troll.
It's still, it was Joe.
Oh, I forgot to go.
You're looking at the camera.
I was too busy looking at my own camel tattoo. The audience loves my
Pearl.
Oh my god, Eileen is pregnant with Pearl right now. Oh my god.
Ooh.
Whoever is lick your lips is my
someone
brand.
Took
your brand.
One.
Yes.
Imprinting is totally my brand.
Wow.
Like light biology.
I was thinking today when I was with somebody, I was like, you know, for all the people you look at and you don't want them to look at
yeah.
you, there's always that
what?
One out of 20 that you look at, you're like,
that
we're looking at each other,
dead.
And I like this one.
And also imprinting was in
that book.
That book.
The Twilight series.
The Twilight series.
Oh, okay.
The wolf imprinted on her.
Jesus.
Plugged.
Oh.
Beats.
Wow. Oh my god, no one vote! Wow. We're abstaining from voting!
Well,
I can't
vote
Clutch Beats.
Clutch
me.
Beats wins.
Yeah,
okay.
Clutch Beats.
Let's talk about
who
this.
Is this? I bet it's,
it's
is this Magooch?
No, this is definitely Dingleberg.
Dingleberg.
It's
wow.
happening, you guys.
Dingleberg.
Nice, guys.
What's
this is
feel
what
like
happens.
Wow, Dingleberg, just come out of the closet. Hey. It's fine.
What did I do, Dingleberg?
Damn.
Honestly, Bring it on.
You know, I didn't want to win that way, though.
Hate is hate is hate is hate.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's voting time.
Love them.
I thought that was going to say they turn into extras on sets.
Oh, look, new people. What's that mean?
The Mafia, what's up?
The Mafia?
We've had the Mafia here before.
Yeah.
Hi, Mafia.
What's up, Mafia? We love these answers.
How do you have so many haters? You're doing something.
No,
scary.
I think Dingleberg's in on it.
No, Dingleberg's just...
That was because we had said that before about the unsavory thing that he would say.
Yeah, but he's going for it. He's like going deep diving. Like,
yeah, but he's got.
Oh, nice.
He's got.
Hi, Leonardo.
Magazine category.
ASMR?
Oh my god.
Is those are those noises that are like soothing.
That make you come.
That's
no, they don't make you come.
Yes, they do. They make you come.
They're supposed to be soothing.
I heard about the ones that make you come.
Thank you for making eye contact with me
noise.
During
that.
Yeah. I'm not into the camera. No, that's the second ASMR joke tonight because I was joking about the hairbrush.
Oh, there you go.
That's what ASMR is.
That's
but
nice.
I like post porn.
Thank you.
Do any of you guys have a favorite sound?
I never thought about it.
Me either.
I never
Eileen
came.
Can confirm I used to be a sock.
Oh, nice.
Voting done.
What's an emphasis circumcision?
What's in a Wonder Ball?
The trolls are alive.
I don't get either of these answers.
You don't know what a Wonder Ball is?
No.
None of you?
Mine might have been too mean.
Dr. Tom, what's a Wonder Ball?
You're both trolls.
What's in a Wonder Ball?
We're not trolls.
Oh, thank you.
You get it? What if they put skin in there? That'd be gross.
Fifth gear fun. Now it's a party.
It was a little mean.
You made it a party?
No, that would be a useful use for it.
Oh my god, I love this one. This is what I was just saying.
Oh my god.
Dingleberg.
Wow.
Dingleberg. We know.
God damn it.
How come you're laying off Steven? Someone has a
fan. Yeah, that's right.
Troll Steven!
Yeah,
stop
trolling
camel
my
toe,
camel toe.
Yeah, classic Dingleberg.
Dingleberg, you wish you something.
Wow, everybody loves me. No one's trolling me.
Please keep asking for
I know.
It. I can't wait.
I know.
Why is Dingleberg using no apostrophes, but it'll throw a period at the end?
Oh no, Britticus!
What?
Her stream's been frozen for 20 minutes.
No, Britticus!
Alright, did I retain my lead?
Oh my god.
No!
Daniel!
I'm hoping for.
Damn.
Daniel's
Damn,
winning.
Damn, Daniel.
Daniel!
It's
a convincing impression.
Damn, Daniel!
Damn, Daniel!
So good.
Shut up, Jakey Spo. Hate you. Love you. You're making this so spicy.
What is that? Oh, is it the poor man's... What is that?
Vitalized
TV?
I can't even spell.
Wow.
I don't know what that means,
but thank you.
Steven's Undersack?
That's Dinkleberg. Or Steven's Undersack. Bodie McHarambe face. That's very topical.
That's really funny.
Wow, we are seeing
I'm surprised we didn't have more Harambe humor.
Yeah, that's right.
Honestly, I forgot about Harambe during this time.
Me too. That's the thing about
and that's Harambe joke last week.
That's
never
for
forget.
I bought a Harambe hat for $20 on a Facebook targeted ad the other day. It says legends never die on it.
Oh my god.
Wow, we are sinking. love well it. Played.
Got my phone won't stop.
Oh, nice.
This is what it's supposed to be doing.
Yeah.
Flick me, daddy.
Daddy. USS Daddy.
Oh, yeah. I voted for that because it's nice.
Thank you.
Yeah. Well, that was you.
I was sort of trolling you.
I love it.
The Gooch.
Damn.
I liked voting McBernabe. The Gooch. It's funny. It's funny shit. Tannic is funny.
Yes.
I love disaster.
Me too.
2 points.
No. Oh, no, we
DMX.
You know, they're always named after people.
Damn, too real, fine. Too real.
I'm in the low.
Oh my God.
I'm in the bottom now.
Woo! I won!
Yay! Oh, your person's so cute.
Eileen says, never forget before this, but never forget that I won the last round.
That's so great.
Hey, Dingleberry, you can suck my...
Yeah,
hey, camel toe!
Trolls abstain.
Danny Cohen. What? Don't say no. I'll get off the chat.
Steven was great.
Well,
Danny.
No, it's because you narrowly edged him out.
Well,
he was about to win.
Whatever, Danny.
He's Danny, just like,
you're a good guy, not Dinkleberry.
You're not Dinkleberry.
You're not Dinkleberry.
Isn't Dinkleberry like a thing where you poop and there's like a little...
That's a Dinkleberry.
Dinkleberry.
Yeah,
well,
Dinkleberry.
That's what you are. Yeah. That little poop that you can't edge out.
Does it happen to humans? I thought it was like a goat thing.
Oh, it could happen to humans, but it's not that you can't edge out. Yeah. It's just like if you have hair in your butt and then you go to the bathroom and then you get some of the pieces still stuck to the hair in your butt.
Yeah, I didn't realize we were in a room full of professional wipers.
Yeah.
My God, I get Dingleberry.
I mean, I'm back there often, so
you hear that, Tom student? Tom gets Dingleberry all the
See,
time.
See, Dingleberry, we don't even need you. Like, we can talk about the shit that's hanging out
we
of our own asshole.
Control
exactly.
Ourselves.
You can
like
try to
troll
us. The thing is you can try to troll us, but we will always troll ourselves harder.
Gladly, Shannon. Danny Cohen gave me... Oh, and he threw Danny Cohen under the bus. This shit's dramatic.
Wow.
Danny.
Danny! Oh! Danny! He is framing me.
Jake Spo is
saying
that.
Oh my God, drama in the chat.
I love this.
Oh my God, this is
it's
an MTV show. Drama in the chat.
Oh my God, Barely Shannon.
Oh, who won? Brittany,
Barely
Brittany
Shannon.
Know.
Oh, where's Random Quake and Ben?
You know... I love being trolled.
I would trade Random Quagan for Dinkleberg.
If you're
day.
Being trolled, that means you're doing something right in your life.
Yeah. Honestly, are you following me? I'm going to retweet all you.
I love so much looking down at the live feed and seeing Shannon cross her arms and look directly into the camera.
You guys
going to
troll me? I'll troll your
it's
ass right back.
It's happened more than once. So good.
I'll roast you so hard.
Adios, Danny. Bye, bye, bye.
Bye, bye,
bye. Danny.
Bye.
We love you.
Bye, bye.
Magooch, you're the best. If you don't already follow us, hit that little heart. We do this every week, Wednesday, 8 to 10.
This is so fun.
So much fun. We have had Tom, Steven, Shannon.
Also known as
Camel
Toe.
AKA.
AKA.
Oh my God, Jakey Spo. I can't tell if I love to hate you or if I just hate you.
Love your camel. Love your toe of the camel.
Jake
Espo,
I hope we warmed your night.
Anyone that says that is, I don't know, you know.
Sorry. Also, thank you to Sista.
Oh, yeah, seriously. Thanks to Lizzie, who's no longer here.
Oh, Lizzie, she left after one round.
And thank you, Britticus.
Thank you. What's the other one? Sally.
Magooch followed everybody. Apparently.
Oh my God.
He followed
Thank
us.
You.
I will
That's
retweet
so
you right now if you did. I don't see you following.
We'll retweet you.
We'll retweet you.
I said I would follow everyone. I mean, retweet
yeah,
everyone.
I'll do whatever I wanted.
You guys all on your phones now?
Yep.
And happy birthday. We should sing happy birthday.
Happy birthday to David. Yeah. Very, very quick happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear David. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
Yay.
Hey.
You're welcome, man.
Thank you.
Anytime it's your birthday.
Eileen says thanks.
Happy
Had fun. It was a wild ride.
It was.
Oh, Magooch did
Bye.
Follow
Bye,
me.
Eileen.
Love you, Magooch. I'm gonna retweet you right now.
Cool, cool, cool.
Yeah.
Well, this is fun, guys.
Thanks for having me on TV.
That's what this is.
You too.
Tom, it's
good
been
game.
Real. Good game. Good
Tom.
Game.
Shannon. Ow. Firm
wow.
shake.
Good
yeah.
game. Good game.
All the strength comes from my camel toe.
Yeah.
My whole body is doing a Kegel right now. All right. I think that's it for now. Thank you. Follow us. Definitely tune in every Wednesday, 8 to 10. It's been a pleasure. This is Play You Guys. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bye.